Okay, so hi everyone. This is Danny, and here is my orange soy putty. Do you want to learn how to make a Mickey Mouse silly putty head? I'm not sure you do, but oh well. You'll just have to watch. Okay, so you roll your silly putty all the way in a huge ball. Okay? So, you pinch some off. Pinch some more off. Make it about the same size. Now roll the piece that you have left into a little ball. Like this. Take some, a piece of each ear. Like this. Roll it up. And see, here's one ear. Take some more from this ear. Here. A little more. A few more pieces. And here is your second ear. It's done. Now, get the rest of the ears and roll it up with the ball. Here you go. Now, just put one ear on at a time, slowly. Put the other ear on. And here you are. Here is your Mickey Mouse silly putty head. Bye, and good luck making yours.